It's Weather Wednesday with Chief Meteorologist Jesse Walker.
Hey, Jesse, what are snow rollers?
Hey, Axel, great question on what are snow rollers. It's a rare occurrence in this area, but basically all of the conditions have to be exactly right. A little snow on the ground, the wind comes along, and it starts to roll that snow into a big ball. The last time that happened in this area was in February of 2003, probably a once-in-a-lifetime event.
Weather Wednesday, brought to you by Prospect Bank, the Opportunity Bank.